Hi everyone, this is Ahmed from Fan Properties. Welcome from Dubai. We're here to take you on a very quick tour in order to give you a quick introduction about one of the most iconic projects in Dubai, actually in the entire region. So welcome on board and have a look with us on Blue Water Island. As you can see behind me, the island is the home of the world's largest observation wheel, Ain Dubai, together with two beachfront five-star luxury hotels, Caesar Palace from Las Vegas, which is a milestone in the hospitality industry in Dubai to have such a brand associated to a project like Blue Waters. We also have a very, very unique blend of retail and entertainment of 165 outlets. With the above said, Ain Dubai, hospitality and retail and entertainment, the project is constructed to be one of the most touristic destinations in Dubai. And it will be the same way you've seen City Walk, attracting a lot of tourists from all around the world, GCC or Europeans or Africans or. The same way it's going to be at Blue Water Island. However, consider City Walk just in the middle of the sea, which is the best has become even better. Let me put it to you this way. When it comes to a real estate investment, supply and demand plays a major factor here, where the entire island consists of only 10 residential buildings, summing up to less than 700 apartments. Ideal for investors and end users, and of course, it goes without saying, for holiday homes operations. That's it for now. If you wish to know more, please feel free to contact any of your Fan Properties consultants. And we're going to see you soon and happy to assist you. Bye.